can actually change the direction.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Push, just keep pushing against it.
That makes sense.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
That's cool.
And again.
This way is 1 pound, 10 pounds.
Give me the Olympus. Sorry.
Yeah, we didn't get
to the top. I know you can touch this.
Let's see if I can move it by myself.
Actually, you can.
Really?
Yeah.
Hydraulics.
Go ahead. Try to change the direction again.
That's all right.
Come on.
I already did it.
Chinese man.
All right, Kat, where are we?
We are at the Space Needle. I'm sorry, I'm trying to fix my quotes here. Space Needle is still in Gatlinburg. And, we're gonna view Gatlinburg. And you can stay as long as you want.
Yeah, we'll come back tomorrow for free.
I'm in here. Can we stay up there or just it'll go down?
No, we walk around up there.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. Wow. And how do we go down?
Just get back in the elevator.
Okay.
Whenever I was a kid, I first noticed, I looked down, and I saw the needle like swaying in the wind.
Really?
Yeah, and I was like, but
wow.
Then I learned that it was supposed to do that. And our ears are popping right now.
Mine's not.
But that's where we parked at, just to kind of give you an idea. There's our truck. Somebody's walking a little close to it. And they put their damn hands on my truck.
Really?
And of course.
Come on!
Late.
They were the guys, the people that owned the white car beside us.
Leaving on both sides.
Show the tram or the sky lift. Where was it?
Yeah, I'm just making sure.
Oh, there it is.
Sorry about that.
the Space Needle in Gatlinburg still. And I mean, oh my goodness. Hey, there's the ball that they dropped for the new year. And we were just looking at somebody. That's our truck right there. My eyes are watering, sorry about that. Now this is the Space Needle. And there's Miss Chris.
Miss Nosy.
Did you have to put a quarter in there?
No. You're blocking my view.
I got a death grip on the camera, so I'm sorry if it's a little shaky.
Picture me, but with the airlift and all that.
All right, be back in a little bit. There's a McDonald's down there. And it is really chilly up here. Thank you.
elevator.
Where's our next destination?
Alright, where are you
going
to go?
What time is it?
2:30.
Look,
there's a sky lift.
So it's basically just like the airlift, no?
You feel the thing shake? The needle?
A little bit, yeah. Look, there's a swimming pool up in that. Oh, there's another one.
I see a parking garage. That's where the thing is.
The what?
The over Gatlinburg. I think that's where we gotta go for the skating.
Over Gatlinburg?
Yeah, I think you have to ride that thing coming down. See it?
I know that it's in a mall.
I think
skating.
That's it, babe.
No.
Did you see that machine coming down?
I know.
The chariot?
But the skating is in the mall.
That, it's in that. You have to get on that to go to it.
To the mall there?
Yes.
There's a mall over there?
Yes.
No way.
Yep.
I don't think so. How can a mall?
How much you want to bet? Since you've been here before.
Really? There's a mall over there. Wow.
Maybe walk up there and just find out, but I'm pretty sure you gotta ride that to go skating,
which we plan on doing tomorrow, like I said. Waiting for the doors to open so we can leave.
Place, no? It's like a circle.
All right, babe.